I've been absolutely clear with President Putin. He has no misunderstanding. If any assembled Russian units move across the Ukrainian border, that is an invasion. But it will be met with severe and coordinated economic response.
We have been very clear throughout. If any Russian military forces move across the Ukrainian border and commit new acts of aggression against Ukraine, that will be met with a swift, severe, united response from the United States and our allies.
You deserve to live with security and dignity, but what really risks your security is a pointless war with your neighbors in Ukraine.
And this is really important. I had a very, very, very good meeting, total unanimity with all the European leaders.
So today, I am announcing a new financial assistance package to the country, made both of emergency loans and grants. First of all, the Commission proposes a new emergency macrofinancial assistance package of 1.2 billion euros. This package will help Ukraine now to address its financing needs due to the conflict.